They had one of these railings in the garbage can at one time on the side here. And they got a key on there on the door. Look at that, the window's busted up there. Oh man, all the windows are busted up here. God. That's incredible. Wow. That's too bad. Wow. Look at that. Surrounded by new homes, and all this property, just think how many homes could be put on here. 2.8 acres. Wow. And oh man, so what do you think? What's your thoughts on this? Could it be refurbished? Does someone go and GoFundMe? Get some money for it? Sure would be nice. Historic. Absolutely historic. Shame to see it demolished. Very ashamed. Ah, oh, that's disturbing. That's disturbing. Come on now. How expensive could it be to have it refurbished? $3 million? At one time, it went for sale for $7.9 million in 2018. $7.8 million was sold. Was on sale for $2.9 million, as is. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for watching. Y'all have a nice day.